doesn't matter who it is anymore. I think I can finish anybody in the world.
I can take anybody down. I can choke anybody out.
Holding a perfect mixed martial arts record,
Reinier de Ridder!
Angla! Are you ready? Keep that f***ing belt shining, because I'm coming for it.
Never in the history of combat sports has a man stalked another man, has he taken his title in one division, gone to another division, and tried to take his title there.
World champion!
The chance go up for Angla.
The guy is going to finish this guy. I'm going to get him, wear him out, take him down, choke him out. There's only one way.
He was like a backpack, you know, super tight, technically so super sound, so we'll get it back.
Once I get that squeeze, there's no squeeze like mine. I'll squeeze your head off if I need to.
If you give this man your neck, he will put you to sleep faster. Reinier de Ridder, welcome! Is this the beginning of the end? Yes, it is! It's good night, Irene!
I feel like nobody's gonna stop me. I feel like nobody's going to be able to stop my takedown and stop my jiu-jitsu.
Tagging de Ridder already with the right hand. Takedown. And de Ridder looks for an early takedown and gets it.
RDR dragging the Burmese python down. Ridder to tie up that single leg. It's the body lock.
Look, all those guys are great fighters, but he's never fought someone of my reach. He's never fought someone of my height. He's never fought someone with my grappling abilities.
First round, but it wasn't enough to...
Unlan Song is always in it, but he has to stop this.
And there's the takedown.
Everybody's a tough matchup before they enter the cage with me. It's not going to go five rounds at all. I'll finish it quick and I'll get him out of there as soon as possible.
For a long night, because these strikes, you can just see how relaxed and how comfortable Atai is when he is out there striking. Oh, look at that body lock takedown. So strong, coming from RDR.
These are my prime years. I'm on the top of my game.
Ridder's got that cat over the... Ridder looks for a crossing elbow just to the hairline of Ataidis. Now ties him up. Body shot into the jaw. He's a little bit more stark behind himself.
A quick question to start. Is that the traditional post-fight snack?
No, usually it's just a lot of beer, but the beer's not cold yet, so we'll start with a little bit of a snack.
Fair enough.
Jill Bellator Galvao. And they open up on two techs colliding. Jimmy's back to the Dutch knight. Ridder takes the back. The team submission wins.
I'm fitter and stronger, better than ever. I just want to showcase that. I want to be active.
See, Ridder's trying to use that reach advantage to slide in a Garce choke. It looks like he was attempting.
I don't want heroes to sit back and generate. Before that, if we can find the chance of getting close, taking down, go for a sub. That's what he's done at the moment. Can he work his
I have so much trust in my game. I have so much trust in my jiu-jitsu. That I feel like nobody's gonna stop me. I feel like nobody's going to be able to stop my takedown.
I haven't ended with the second round.
Nice curling in punches there. Mount position now for Reinier de Ridder. What a way to end the round for the Dutch guy.
He's not going to stand a chance. Because I run through him, put pressure from the get-go, and I'm going to dominate him every second of the fight.
That overhand right when he steps in. Also trip there from de Ridder and him on top. Easy pass. Might be looking for Darce here as he's trying to get it nice and tight with the knee.
Oh, it's out! Hurdles have now choose a strikes! Reinier de Ridder!
I got an undefeated record to lose, man. That's the most important thing to me. This has been the goal since the start. I want to be the best. I want to beat everybody who's in front of me.
I haven't had a loss for the last 3 years, and really let me know how much I hate losing, you know?
I feel like I can beat anybody right now. I'm on a different level. I'm twice the fighter I was 6 months ago. So I'm very excited that I've taken this opportunity to wrap both those belts around my shoulders. Nobody can stop me.
Reinier de Ridder is a nasty, evil man. He's already taken Onglan Sung's middleweight world title last time. Now he wants to take Onglan's light heavyweight world title.
but Unga is able to work himself back to his feet. So until there's still a scramble here.
Unga, he's getting his back taken, but you can see Unga is doing a good job, but that hook's preventing him from doing it. Beautiful job now by Ridder to transition into half guard.
I want competition. I want the best guys ahead of me, in front of me.
Top position for Reinier de Ridder, the challenger tonight. He's already the middleweight world champion, wanting to take Unga's light heavyweight world title in half guard.
Other side, so he can relieve some of that pressure. De Ridder's got a nasty squeeze inside that body triangle.
It's not about him right now. It's not about what he loses or what he gains or whatever. It's about my next step in my career, about getting the second belt. I don't care about anything but.
How's the defense looking from Unga tonight, Dragon?
It's better, but he's getting, De Ridder's a little bit high, and he's defending his neck very well. But De Ridder is not going after the face crank like he did last time. Vice-like, slow, pressure-style grip. Unga's got to be very careful. Sucked that leg in, pulled Unga down to the mat.
From Unga, as RDR dropped down for a single to execute a takedown.
I'm going to finish him like I always do. Like I did last time, like I do with everybody. There's only one that got away, and he'll get his time someday.
Thanks, Michael. And this takes a lot of energy out of you. But one of the things, one of the advantages that Unga always brings.
Postures out to that side. Now he's going to try to attack the core as he steps over into mount easily.
Such a smooth transition to mount there. He did that so easily.
Side control here for RDR. Neon belly from the Dutch Knight drops the elbows on the forehead of Unga.
I know nobody in the world can stand up to my grip.
Popping left hands there from RDR. Posting up that right arm.
I'm still here.
Shines, but little by little, this match is starting to inch away from him, and it may get to the point where it's so deep that Unga will have to earn the knockout. Ridder's leg is just so long that he ends up missing it.
De Ridder has the back of Unga again. Unga to breathe, to fill his lungs. RDR shutting down Unga and Son. We are going to a decision here in Singapore in our main event.
New one! Light heavyweight world champion!
To be honest, the Unga fight doesn't excite me anymore. I finished him easily in the first fight. I dominated him for 25 minutes in the second. What else is there to prove?
And he's a legend. He's a great fighter. I respect the hell out of him, but I never want to see him inside the cage again.
And lastly, I got a belt here. I got a belt there. I got a spot for one more around my waist.
It's part of me, part of my personality. I want to be the best at everything. I'm going to make sure that the belt stays on my shoulder and the O stays there.